what they decide.
Starting today, international travelers who are fully vaccinated can legally travel to the U.S. by land. In our community, that means we can expect a big population of people coming from Canada traveling south for the winter. NBC2's Alex Howard is live on Daniels Parkway tonight after speaking with businesses who say they need this.
Well, this is one of the busiest roads in Southwest Florida during peak season, but for the past year and a half, Canadians have been absent from our roads, something that you're sure to notice once they return here later this week.
You're going to get an influx of people who are just bottled up and want to come.
It was a day to celebrate for Greg Matchin and Bruce Huntley, having just bought a house in Punta Gorda.
The weather, it's the golf, good people, lots of fun. Good restaurants, good bars, and good time.
After a trip back to Toronto, their plan is to drive down in January, now that you can drive across the border again.
Well, starting, I think it's today, isn't it? That's fantastic. Out time, for sure.
Before the pandemic, Southwest Florida was swamped with Canadians this time of year, many of whom would drive down.
You guys ready? Do you want a little bit of time?
Bringing a boost to local meatballs.
I would say Canadians. 20% of our sales are Canadian customers.
With the weather vaccinated opening up, many are eager.
I needed to do this and get things back. It belongs this way. I know you got to be careful and everything else. I spent all last winter down here and I didn't have.
Now today we got to look with many Canadians lining up to make the journey. It'll take a few days for Canadian drivers. Should notice more Canadian license plates. Myers out.